Hi, welcome to Zoraida's news vlog, San Diego gas lamp. Fentanyl crisis. So, the topic for today's podcast is, let's be quiet and listen to the news. Fentanyl crisis. Drug overdose, Narcan. Was used on a drug user life living in San Diego. So let's take a look. Life of a fentanyl victim, drug addict living in San Diego glass lamp. Let's visit San Diego.
Now, a growing problem in San Diego, drug overdoses. A lot of them coming
so
from
here is the problem, fentanyl pills. What would you do when you are given a fentanyl pill for $10? Would you like to end up
in
a real bed and be carried out in an ambulance and be injected with Narcan for fentanyl drug overdose? What would you choose? Would you choose fentanyl? Drug overdose. Did you swallow the fentanyl drug overdose?
You'll be surprised how many overdoses there is in one day.
What's my reaction? So you did overdose. So you did and take the pill. So you are guilty of drug fentanyl under the drug of influence of fentanyl. So you are going to prison for 6 months for misdemeanor. So you better fucking confess or not do fucking fentanyl.
Our ABC 10 News team.
So many Americans are victimized by fentanyl pill crisis drug overdose. Are you a victim of fentanyl pill intake?
Your biggest job in your life is to protect your child.
To protect your life, you must not use fentanyl pill. You must not buy fentanyl drugs from another American drug dealer. You must not be a drug user of fentanyl user. So you will not be victimized by fentanyl. Do you understand? Because you're misunderstanding the whole story, how to stay alive.
Sure. The pain is not as raw.
The pain of dying from fentanyl is real struggle. The pain from dying from a bullet injury is real. Would you like any more news from San Diego news live reporters?
2 days before he relapsed.
He relapsed from drug overdose. Fentanyl pill. He took one too many fentanyl pills. He needed Narcan to revive him.
The drugs have taken
over and caused damage to his body. Here are the mysterious blue pills. Would you like one? Would you like to try it, drug user? American drug user victim of drug overdose? 1 out of 10 Americans will take a fentanyl pill and will end up dead. Will end up in an ambulance, will end up knocked out. We didn't know you're gonna get knocked out from fentanyl. We didn't know you were gonna die from fentanyl intake. We didn't know this was a fatal fentanyl swallow the pill injury. So what do you guys say? Let's protest. No fentanyl bar. No fentanyl intake. No swallowing fentanyl. Fentanyl drug bus. Holy car! Huwag gumamit ng droga, fentanyl, kasi mamamatay ka kapag kinain mo yung pill. Ano? Pwede ka na bang mamatay? Or hindi? Gusto mong mamatay ng fentanyl pill? Sige, huli, busted, death, cost of death, fentanyl pill intake. He swallowed the pill and he died. So take it home with ya. Learn from this news blog, live Zoraida's news report at home. That's my response counterclaim. The defendant. I'm anti-fentanyl. Goodbye, dead fucking drug user, fentanyl drug addict victim. Now you know. If you didn't know, now you fucking know. What happens to you next?